challenges and two run waste. Challenge number one, my darlings. They will have to give an iconic number of a member of the judging panel. Oh, yeah. They have to perform as they do not have to look like us, because you could never. And they don't have to perform it like us. They can interpret them however they like. But you will hear some of our iconic bops. Get ready for Be Italian. That's going to be bad.
My song.
Right. Now, runway number one is going to be inspired by musical theater, you guys. Yes. They're going to come as their favorite iconic musical theater characters, and we're going to judge them on that. And then, just like last season's finale, challenge number two is a winning performance. Their best performance that they think is going to help them snatch the crown. And then category number two on the runway is best drag, okay? It is extravaganza. Bring us what you have been saving till the end. Are we all gonna be here next week to see it? Yeah. And as I said, all of your eliminated contestants will be back to walk the runway. Except for Serena, yes. But before that, we do have a couple more performances to go, and the first one's going to be from me. I didn't realise how warm it was going to be before I chose this number, so if my face falls off, you're welcome. Are we ready, everyone? Yeah! Then DJ, head out.
Talk what they did to Britney. Two ladies died in Britney.